Now, I am going to perform now the lymph node examination of the patient. The lymph node examination of the patient is done from behind the patient. Okay. What you do is, you have taken the informed consent of the patient, and you have already done the examination, specific ENT examination, and then you will go for lymph node examination. There are 7 levels of lymph nodes in the neck, as you all know. Gently examine each and every area, each and every level. You will be able to appreciate each and every level of the lymph nodes at a specific area. Gently flex the neck. You will be feeling, or you will be palpating your neck with the help of the tip of your fingers. Do not poke in deeply into the neck. Gently flex the neck. Level 1, submental lymph nodes. We always flex the neck because the muscles are then relaxed, and you will be able to poke in your tip of the fingers inside the area which you are going to examine. In the submental region is the level 1 submental lymph nodes. Level 2 is the submandibular. Basic, some books say that submental and submandibular, they are included in level 1. They divide it into level 1A and level 1B. So the latest book says that submental lymph nodes are 1A, submandibular are 1B. In the level 2, these are the jugulodigastric lymph nodes. You will gently flex the neck onto the side which you are examining. I am going for right side examination, so you will examine on the right side. There are level 2, 3 and 4 lymph nodes along in the lateral part of the anterior cervical chain. These are located just behind the sternocleidomastoid. So for examination purposes, what you will do is you will flex the neck onto the side and gently hold the belly of the sternocleidomastoid in your between your fingers. Level 2 is upper jugular or jugulodigastric. Level 3 is middle jugular. Level 4 is lower jugular lymph nodes. Similarly, on the other side, you flex the neck on that side. Hold the sternocleidomastoid between your fingers gently and palpate for level 2 upper jugular, level 3 middle jugular, and level 4 is lower jugular lymph nodes. Okay. Then comes your level 5 lymph nodes. Level 5 is level 5A and level 5B. Level 5A is your supraclavicular lymph nodes, and level 5B is your the lymph nodes in the posterior triangle of the neck, which is along the anterior border of the trapezius. You will gently palpate the anterior border of the trapezius up till the occipital region, because it is attached to the occipital bone, trapezius. This is posterior triangle lymph nodes. Similarly here, gently palpate the posterior triangle lymph nodes up till the attachment of the trapezius, along the anterior border of the trapezius, up till the attachment of the trapezius in the organ. So this is level 5. Level 6 are the pretracheal and the prelaryngeal lymph nodes. Pretracheal and prelaryngeal lymph nodes, basically they are behind the trachea, in front of the trachea, but you will not be able to appreciate these lymph nodes in this area. They are usually not palpable. Prelaryngeal and pretracheal, they are usually not well appreciated. Level 7 are the superior mediastinal lymph nodes, the upper mediastinum, or just beneath the suprasternal notch. You will be able to appreciate this level 7. Level 7 are sometimes also not very much palpable. One thing to be remembered is you will be able to palpate the lymph nodes only if they are inflamed or they are enlarged. In normal persons, in normal individuals, you will not be feeling any lymph nodes. Lymph nodes are only felt in the patients in which they are enlarged or in which they are inflamed. Okay. So this completes your lymph node examinations of the neck. There are other lymph nodes as well, which includes the pre-tracheal lymph nodes. Pre-auricular. Pre-auricular lymph nodes, post-auricular lymph nodes, the parotid nodes, facial nodes, and the occipital nodes. You will also examine this facial nodes, parotid nodes, pre-auricular lymph nodes, post-auricular lymph nodes, and the occipital lymph nodes. So these include the lymph nodes of the face. They are included in the lymph nodes of the face or horizontal cervical chain. This is included in the horizontal cervical chain. This is the lymph nodes in the neck, which you will be examining.